information that colonizes nations or divides the races. Try to find a way that your mind can escape it. Intoxication of selectively costly capers until we turn into vapor. The unseen hand be commanding the paper, using data sets, summer movements and actions. You're too proactive, they shoot you for asking. Music is hazardous, so a system is harnessed. Stringent enough to put bars around the conquest. Arguments end up assaulted or charged to death. Once you get firebombed beyond recognition, but karma will get them. They create their own prison, related to the witnesses of the horror with your own eyes and your mortified brain cells recorded for life. It's more than a rhyme. Like Orson Welles with depictions he fits in his tales. Deltron, the second event, is now upon us. A supersonic flight creates shockwaves. The former enormous amount of sound energy passing overhead. A supersonic bullet, I'm going in Mach 1. As long as I'm supersonic, my U-wave will produce and lay the boom carpet. Consume targets, damage the thresholds of the U.S. Bureau. My fuse burns slow. I was disturbed to learn of the allegiance of allies, the negative forces we defeated. To believing they captured the menace, and when in fact an outside party was afflicted. Crime lords rise to power after decades, controlling a moderate empire till death came.
My only love.
Planetoids in an asteroid field. From my outpost, this was revealed through holographic projections, reenacting the whole cataclysmic demise of the wicked. My eyes were inflicted with shock and exuberance. Each continent they control was let loose again. Back to the battle for food and shelter in the financial haven. I chose the stealth code. Military field personnel quickly subjugated. The technologically advanced hub of information. Space lanes of the sector began emerging from an ice age. As I played Professor Alpha Blue, biological formation duplicated with genetic blueprints of various combinations. Vocabulary very entertaining, reflecting on aspects of reality relation.
My own.